got lash extensions. They look a little weird. I don't really care. She kind of put the wrong ones. I wanted the, like, wispy ones. But these ones are okay. I like them. They look decent. I'm sorry, I'm laying in my bed. That's why I look weird. But I get paid on Friday, so I think I'm gonna go get a spray tan on Saturday, get my nails done.
Don't you tell me that it wasn't meant to be. Call it.
I got my jewelry. These hoops with these dangly earrings. And then this necklace. Don't mind my busted up nails, I know, sorry. But also, Kahtia is doing my hair and makeup. I got my dress today. I'll insert a picture somewhere on the screen of my dress. But I also ordered a dress online, so I don't know which one I'm gonna wear. I feel like I'm gonna wear the one I bought, not the one I'm gonna wear online, or that I bought online. But I'm excited. It is Tuesday the 10th. Prep week. I think I'm gonna do detox, lose some weight, maybe go on a little diet, work out every day at home. I don't really know, but I'll keep you guys updated on everything I do to get ready for homecoming. Bye. I can't wait for the
weekend. You look so good in a nightgown, girl. Freckles on your face, let me kiss each one. Fingers on your waist, let me tiptoe up. Spine, yeah.
Guys, it's the morning of homecoming, and I'm going into Sephora to get the foundation and makeup I need. So, guys, so I'm walking out of the mall. I just got the Huda Beauty Fox Filter Foundation, and now I think I'm gonna go get some coffee. I don't want to eat anything but fruit today, so yeah. I have a Hollister crop top on, some leggings from Walmart, and then my off-brand Birkenstocks. I'll get back with you guys in a little bit. I am now at Walmart getting hairspray and bobby pins and anything else I feel the need to get. Guys, I'm back. I have my jewelry in just because I was too lazy to like grab it or whatever. But I'm going to Starbucks. And then going to Kahtia's. I'm getting Kahtia Starbucks. And yeah, I have the one top I had on, the crop top I had on from Hollister. And then I have these shorts on, these fucking pajama shorts, because I don't really care. It's hot. It's like really freaking hot. My car says it's like, I don't even know, because I don't. My hair is in a messy bun. I just got out of the shower because I had to shave my legs and my armpit, and you know what. But I'll catch you back when I'm at Starbucks or when I'm at Kyla. Guys, I took my hair down while I was driving. Don't ever do that. Don't. But that person was looking at me weird. But I am in the Starbucks drive-through. Getting me and Kahtia. She wanted some scones. Don't even know what that is. But I got her mango dragon fruit, and I got me a strawberry acai. But yeah, and then I'm gonna go get my hair and makeup done by Kahtia. Then I'm gonna go to Dakota's birthday party. Like, stop in, I guess. I don't really know if I'm going to or not. But and then we're gonna take pictures. Don't know what we're doing for pictures because it's only us two, because I think Taylor bailed on us. So Tay, if you see this, you owe me $6. But yeah. Hey guys, just got to Kahtia's.
I have my hair and partially my makeup done.
Got my Starbucks.
She bought me some too.
And her scones.
They're so good, try one.
Okay, I'll try one. But she's gonna do my hair and then my makeup, so.
Hey,
Tay
and
Kahtia,
say hi to the vlog.
Oh, no.
I don't know how to.
This isn't bad.
Everyone get in it.
No, it doesn't look bad.
Oh shoot, I can't stand.
No, I don't post that in the vlog.
I just put these on.
We're here.
I want to wear high heels.
Yeah, you're walking like this.
I can't straighten them all the way.
Actually.
Yeah, you're beautiful. So